During his two-day trial, Capella admitted he had developed what he called a morbid desire while he was based in Washington as a diplomat in 2016. He will serve time in the small jail inside the Vatican Police Force headquarters.